Guatemala is or has become a country of refuge. There's many people who end up asking for asylum in this country, particularly from Salvador and Honduras. It is, of course, and has been for many years a country of transit, of people coming through Guatemala and going towards Mexico, the United States. It's also a country that receives back Guatemalans that are deported from the United States, from Mexico, some of whom have very sensitive protection concerns.